Craig?
Well, Cameron and Wanda, the lawyer's speeches, all the witness testimony, that is all over. Now everyone is waiting for the verdict.
The case is in the hands of the jury. They will decide if Dr. Raymond Cook was guilty of second-degree murder when he got into an accident that ultimately killed Elena Shapiro. Both sides gave their closing arguments in court in Raleigh on Friday, and the judge gave the jury instructions, and then deliberations started in the early afternoon. According to court reports, during closing arguments, both sides agreed Cook was drunk and speeding when his car crashed into Shapiro's car. In his closing argument, Cook's lawyer admitted the crash was no accident, but he said the doctor acted with no malice when he drank and drove. The prosecution argued Cook is guilty of second-degree murder because he knew his actions that night could harm another person.
Dave Shapiro, will never walk his daughter down the aisle. Brantley will never hold the children that she would have had. Because it's him! And it's not right.
That this was no accident. Of course this wasn't an accident. But this isn't murder either.
The final witness in the trial was Elena Shapiro's mother. She did not stay on the stand long, but did identify pictures of her daughter.
Are those two photographs, dates number 89 and 90, fair and accurate representations of how Elena looked prior to September the 11th of 2000?
Yes, sir, they are.
Elena Shapiro is from Winston-Salem and was a dancer at the Carolina Ballet and a student at the North Carolina School of the Arts. Her family stayed in court throughout the trial. Cook's lawyers did not present a defense during the trial, so they did get the last word with the jury during closing arguments on Friday. Blood tests taken the night of the crash showed Cook's alcohol level was 3 times the legal limit.
The prosecution offered Cook a plea deal last year, but he turned it down.